Hi YouTube, this is Felicia with Bible Scraps, and I am back with another special haul. Woo! Okay, let me just say, these special hauls are going to get smaller and smaller and smaller. I tell you, with this new enlightenment, it has made shopping so much easier. I have walked inside of many craft stores and have walked out with either nothing or maybe one or two small items because what I buy now, it's intentional. It's not based on impulsiveness or there's a deal or a steal. I was in Joann's a week ago and they had their Spellbinders mixed media. Oh, I forget what it's called, but they're like charms and they had them marked down even more. So like $2.97 for a pack. And I picked up a lot of them, but I put them all back because it don't represent me. I don't need more stuff like that. And so I absolutely walked out of Joann's with nothing at all. I was so excited about that. But I'm continuing on with with buying things that represent me in the four areas of my faith, the garden, the kitchen, and sewing. And I tell you, with that new profound, thinking, I don't buy a lot of, other type of stuff. And I really do feel like I have enough of that other type of stuff. And so the things that I need now are things that represent me. And so this is another special haul. So I'm going to get started in no particular order. I got my order in of mason jars from Paper Tray Inc. Now I've been playing around with all my mason jars, and I'm going to do a video showing you the difference between the mason jars because you can really interchange these jars. And so this set was $24, and let me pull this out. And you know what? I think I'm almost done with Paper Tray Ink. I have one more order to make. It's going to be a small order. And once I make that order, I don't think there's anything else I want from Paper Tray Ink. So these are the images that you get. And this set is called Friendship Jar. And hopefully the camera can pick it up. Once again, I'll do a video and I'll show sizes and things like that. But this is all that you get here. And okay, this is the coordinating set that goes with the mason jar set. It is open. And these are fillers here. There's only several companies out there that offer complete like mason jar sets with fillers, and Paper Tray Ink is one of them. So you get this rather large flower here, and this is so cute. You get paint brushes, forks and spoons there, and I forget what this image here, but you basically use your fillers inside of your mason jars. And you can create a whole lot of different themes with these. And so this set was also $24. And these are the dies that go with the mason jar. Some more dies in here as well. Yeah. And their dies, you can cut through fabric with it. And so you don't have to always get the dies because these dies are easy to cut out. But for things that I really do love, for the most part, I'll get the dies. But I really wanted these dies here for the fabric because that just adds that special touch, that fabric when you add it to your jars. Okay, so we saw that one. Okay. Okay, so I was in Michael's a lot last week, right? Because Joann's had a 60% off coupon. Well, I was so elated when I walked in Michael's and they had new products. And so they had this jar set. And I think I paid $4 for this. Or it was no more than six. I used the 60% off coupon. Got the jar stamp, the jar die. And now, people, this is a great deal because you like at Paper Tray Ink, though theirs come with more images. Well, not even Paper Tray Ink, other manufacturers, to buy something like this will cost you like $20. So head to your Michaels if you are interested in a jar stamp with the coordinating die, and then you get other stamps and dies too. That was a great value there. Now, I ordered from a site called Clear and Simple Stamps. On the pricey side, but they do have some good images. So I picked up several sets. This set is called Perfect Harvest, and it deals with produce, different types of fruits. Now, I do have Paper Tray Inks, Garden Variety, but there is some difference between the two, and I'll show that in an upcoming video. This company gives you fruits that Paper Tray Ink didn't offer in their Garden Variety, and they probably offered it as individual stamps. But I love the stamps that layer. Paper Tray Ink stamps, you can layer those as well. Like you have two pieces to your pineapple, two pieces to your grapes, and then some images like the watermelon, you actually have three pieces, that one, and that one. Well, I only wanted my produce stamps. Well, I do have some that don't offer the multiple images, but I was looking for those that offered multiple images, and this company here and Paper Tray Ink, they offer that. So $24, and you get a lot of images here. And I also picked up the Perfect Harvest 2. And these are apples, though there is some fruit like apples in here. And this set had apples as well. But these apples are stitched. Where are the apples at? Oh, here. They're stitched here. They're not stitched here. And then you have a whole thing of bananas when you only have the single banana here. So there is a difference. But I like that it had some hard to find veggies like sweet potatoes. This is zucchini or squash. No, this one. Is that a pickle? Okay, anyway, I forget. So this is no, eggplant. So they have some hard to find veggies here. I love these green beans there. So $24 for that too. And then I picked up, oh, these are rather small, but I got their Perfect Harvest Sentiments. And I picked this up, though I did order from a different company with some of these same names. These have the hard to find names, like sweet potato should be here. I hope it's here. I see eggplant. Yeah, it's here. And then you get the name in three different fonts. You get a cursive, and then you get a larger print, and then you get a smaller print. So you get three different fonts. So 24 for this one. And then they have some really cute doll images. These are their rag dolls. And I picked up this one. This is a nice size hello stamp. And I like how you can position her on a lot of different things so it looks like she's leaning on something. And this was $18, and this one comes with a die. So you get for $18, you get the stamp set and you get the die. And I also picked up the corresponding dies that go with the both harvest sets. And the dies were expensive. I forget. But yeah, they were expensive. Now, I do have a complaint about this site. Everything came packaged really, really, really nice. But their shipping was very expensive. The shipping came in this box, so it wasn't too big. And by the way, they have their items packaged like Paper Tray Ink and tissue paper and bubble wrap. Really nice. But to ship this small box, these items here, I paid $16. I don't know why they don't use United States Postal Service, because these same items could have been shipped in a $6 priority envelope. I emailed them and I almost did not place my order because I thought that that was just way too expensive for shipping. But I decided to go ahead and place my order because I really didn't want, my garden stamps and dies. But it might be a long time before I place another order with them because the shipping is just, when you have options, I don't know why UPS is used and the postal service is much cheaper, and then you get it within 3 days too. It took a week to get this order in for $16. But I love the stamps. Sent a free stamp. This is cute. It's a gift. It's a smile. I like that. Thank you. Clear and simple stamps. Okay. I don't even know how I came across these. I don't know what I was searching for. But these are four large, like 6-inch in length border stamps. And these are by Stampin' Up. I paid $12 for these shipped on eBay, and they're so cute. Look at the images. They deal with cooking, with baking. I couldn't pass them by. And these are, if these are not brand new, they were lightly used. They look new to me. Look at the images, the bowl, the measuring cups, the basket of fruit. I love it. $12 for all four shipped. And this one, it's a stitch theme, so it's sewing. And these were made like, what year was this? I saw the year somewhere, like in the early 90s. Love those hearts there. And then the fruits on this one. So you know what? It was funny because this set just really represent the four categories that are special to me. It didn't have anything dealing with faith, but it has the garden here, the sewing, and the cooking. And so after, I don't know which set I bought first, whether it was the one on eBay, but I got this one on Amazon. So after I found the first one, I was looking for other ones, and I paid $20 for this one on Amazon, and this is brand new. It comes and you just have to tear off the paper back here and apply it. It already has sticky on it. But these images are so cute. I really fell in love with this one. So let me show you. Look at the chicken, the beehive, the watering can, the seed packet, garden related. And then you have your fruits here. Love it. And then you have the mason jars. I love this border. I saw that it says spiced peaches. I'm gonna try that. And then the mint jelly. I'm gonna try that too. I started canning last year, by the way. Oh, the jelly came out so good. And then down here you have chicken and eggs. So I paid $20 shipped on Amazon, and it was a Prime item. And these were made in 1999. Great deal. And you really can't get any better when you buy red rubber, because that's gonna always last. Okay, so also at Joann's, I mean Michael's, this is a new set, and I paid $4 for this. Check out the mason jar. And I'm noticing a lot of stamps have the heart in it. I don't really care for that, but this was a small heart. There were stamps I wanted to buy online, but it just had the heart in it. I'm like, I don't want it. I don't want anything in it. So I didn't get it, but for $4, I could not pass this up. And then it has all these popular phrases like laugh, live, and love. And once again, I love it because it's red rubber. I buy a lot of clear stamps, but I'm turning back slowly to red rubber because I've been having problems with certain types of clear stamps. Now, I paid $4 for this on Amazon. $6 shipped. Priority mail. Okay? This is of a house. I missed out on some of Sizzix's older house dies. They're hard to find if you can find them at all. So I was really happy when I saw this one. And you know what? As of the other day, this was still $4, people. So $6 shipped and it came priority. Absolutely love it. Okay, I featured this company in another, in my first special haul by Waltine Mouse. So I picked up their mason jar stamps and fillers. So this is one of the other companies that offer the mason jar along with the fillers. So this is the mason jar, and I got the dies as well. Not sure where they're at. Oh, here they are. Now they're based somewhere, I believe, in Europe, but they ship from the US as well. And I forget how much this set, I think it was like $15 American money. And the die was probably 10. I'm sorry, I forget, people. But anyway, once again, I will do a comparison of the different mason jar stamps. I decided not to get the one because Clear and Simple Stamps, they offer mason jar with fillers. It's three companies that I know of that offer the mason jar with the fillers: Paper Tray Ink, Clear and Simple Stamps, and then Waltine Mouse. I didn't go with Clear and Simple Stamps because, dude, I'll reserve that thought for the mason jar video. But anyway, this is how Waltine Mouse's stamps look. And I actually have a couple dies for the mason jar. This is another, because you could make like three different jars. Another set here. Now, their fillers, I got one. They offered two fillers, and this is one here. I do love this set. Now, their stamps, not all of them, but they're oversized. It's larger than your standard size stamps. So you get bigger images. Check out these gingerbread men, and then the candy cane. Then I have coordinating dies with these as well. Not all these images, but there's a die for the candy cane. For the small gingerbread man and for this bow. I need to go back because it only makes sense that they would have a die for these images, but I didn't see them. So these are the dies that go with several of these images. And then you get another stamp here. And I have the die for this jar. So really cute. Really cute. I'll fix that later. And then I picked up their half-baked gingerbread set. Now these are cute. I have the dies for these as well. So you get a bold, and then you get an outline die, and then you get the face and the arms, and then you get these clothes. So you get it, you can make a he or a she. Really cute. I could see myself using this for every Christmas. Sets like this don't go out of style. And then you get the faces. So really cute. But I fell in love. They have some textured stamps, and I realize I like the country look, the vintage look. And so I picked up their gingham set. And I think this was like $20 or $25 in American money. And you get four different, well, you get polka dot in three different sizes of the gingham. And these are long strips. I think they're between 5 and 6 inches and maybe an inch and a half to 2 inches wide. Well, that one might be a little bit wider. So can't wait to play around with these. And then I picked up another print set, and you get five different types of font. And I like this one because I'll read to you a bit of it. I give thanks for the joy and happiness in life and trust that God does indeed want me to be happy. And it goes on and on and on, but you get different prints of the same saying. Yeah, it's all English too. So you get different fonts of it. I thought that was cool. I want to start specializing or customizing my own paper. So I have that. Okay, so these were the dies that coordinated with the Clear and Simple Harvest stamps. And that is the die for the doll. So also at Michael's, now they probably had this stamp set for a while, I don't know, but now I know when I go inside of Michael's, I need to bend down and really look at the images because I picked up this set. I think it was $4. I used the coupon 60% off, and it's a jar set. So you get two types of jars, and this jar can be a milk jar as well. So I was super excited to find this. And then you get some images similar to Paper Tray's friendship jar filler on a smaller scale. So this is available. I think it was $10 regular price, maybe a little bit more, but with your coupon, good deal. And I had these with my last special haul, but I didn't show them. These are from Whimsy Stamps, and their ticket is I Collect Ticket Stamps. And so, yeah, you get ticket stamps that say all of this: love, laugh, live, cherish. And at Michael's, I saw this stamp. I couldn't believe it. I used my 60% off coupon and I paid no more than $7 for this. This is the cutest stamp. A little blank makes everything better, and you fill in whether it's coffee, caring, patience, chocolate, bacon, wine, bling, love, hug, sunshine, smile. And you know what? I went to both Michael's and they only had one per store. And so I got the other one I'm going to send to a friend. I just fell in love with this. You cannot beat this. It was like between $6.50 and $7 with the coupon. So great deal there. I visited Hobby Lobby the other day. We don't have one in my town, and I was out of town, and I lucked out when I saw this die. I've been looking for this die for several months, and I used my 40% off coupon to get it. Amazon, it's taken weeks before they get it in, and so I was so happy to find it. And I walked out of Hobby Lobby with this and several spare parts items. That was it. People, I tell you, I think that after I stock these areas that represent what I love, I don't think there's much out there else that I want. I have so much of everything else that I really don't not only need anything else, I don't want anything else. And I know the eye is never satisfied, and I know there are new products coming out left and right, but and we as women and men, you know, we change what we think and what we feel all the time. But I really do feel like once I get the things that I want in these areas, that there's not too much left else out there that I want. I just hope I don't change with that. Now, with that being said, I picked up some stamps from a site called Red Lead or Red Lead, however it's pronounced. And these are so adorable. Now, some may think they're on the expensive side because I paid $7.50 per stamp. And these are like the ATC size, like 3x4. But they're so cute. Check out that one. It's of a girl's coat. Look at this dress. They had several dresses, and I think I got them all except one. And two of the dresses have my aunt's Donna and Diane name, so I knew I had to get those. So cute. I'm going to be using one of these images in an upcoming swap. I'm an angel in that swap. So whether or not I get in, I'm still going to oh, these are tickets. I have a thing for a ticket dies. Check this out. This image here is the same image as one of these dresses. This one. Really cute, right? So these are tickets, and this is a jar of, they had a larger stamp too, of a jar of buttons. I didn't get that one. This is another ticket stamp. They had a image of a larger image of this one here. Just really, and I probably have one of this too. Just really cute. All of these were $7.50. And they're rubber, you have to cut apart, which I like that because you can cut right along the edges and stamp on your ticket die and get like perfect precision. So we don't have a Beverly's in my town, but in Bakersfield has one. And so I went to Hobby Lobby, then shot over to Beverly's and picked up one item. I got this cross set. For some reason, it looks awfully familiar. I've never seen it in my craft room, but I feel like I have it. I don't know why it seems so familiar, but I only paid like $2 or $3 for this with the coupon. Can't go wrong with crosses. It's one of my favorite, well, it is my favorite symbol, crosses and hearts. And so I picked this up. And for some reason, I think I have other items to show. I don't know where they're at. I have a super cool small haul that's coming up, and it's going to be on sweets, ice cream and donuts and cookies and things like that. So I look forward to that. And I just want to encourage you all, really think about what you're buying. Make sure when you spend your money that you buy things that represent you. I'm thrilled to buy and share things that represent me. I've been playing around with a lot of these items, so look out for upcoming comparison videos and things like that. God bless you all and have a wonderful weekend.